I'm bringing you guys a makeup tutorial today. I'm gonna try a new look. I'm gonna try making a cut crease using my Maya Mia palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I've had this for like ever. And Maya Mia is one of the first makeup people I started following on Instagram. So I remember like being really excited to buy this palette because the shades are like gorgeous. You can see here. Alright, so I'm going to start off by first priming my lids with the Urban Decay Primer Potion. This is perfect. It's $20 at Sephora, which will look expensive, but it's totally worth it for this. My makeup stays on all day. Even through working out, I've had over 12 hours of makeup wear. These eyes. So I swear by this product. And you can totally, totally tell the difference in quality. Okay, so I did both eyes. Now I'm going to take, let's see, what shades am I gonna do? I'm gonna do the crease first, the cut crease. So I'm gonna take this like burnt sienna color, and I'm gonna kind of just put it into my and I'm gonna take vanilla and nude. So I'm gonna take this guy, and use it on my brow bone. I'm gonna kind of try to blend out the sienna, because it does look really messy right now. But I'm gonna blend it out by adding these two shades. So I'm taking the fat end of my brush. And I'm kind of going up into my brow bone. I'm gonna do a glistening color. So I'm gonna do this shade called Glisten right here. It's a shimmery shade on the lid, and then on the outside of the lid I'm gonna do caramel. So I'm gonna kind of make it dark. I'm gonna blend caramel and deep brown. So this guy on the outer lid, this guy on the middle of my lid. So I'm going to take the short end. And now I'm gonna take the deep brown. I'm gonna grab another brush because I'm not a huge fan of this brush I'm currently using. And it's fatter than this one, so I might get better coverage. Alright, so now I'm gonna put dab in deep brown and caramel. Blended that in. I'm gonna go again with the sienna. So that same sienna color, this guy. I'm just gonna go over my cut crease because I feel like I lost the definition. Okay. So I'm happy with that right now. I'm going to line my lids with liquid liner, my favorite Maybelline Line Stiletto. This is the perfect one for me. I just love this liquid liner. This is really going to pull the look together because right now I feel like I was like not very pretty. mascara. L'Oreal Voluminous is my favorite too. These are both drugstore products, so. Let me just put on the rest. So I'm gonna use Smashbox CC cream for under my eyes, basically as like my foundation. So I'm just gonna put that on. Add some blush, ColourPop Cosmetics, Butterfly Beach. Smashbox contour palette and add some of this. Last but not least, my lips. I'm going to use some Sendio Beauty in Lycan. Alright, and this is my completed look. This is a look for going out on Saturday night, or I don't know, if you just want a dramatic look. If you don't want it to be so dramatic, you can put in a lighter lipstick, but I really like this look, and it's pretty easy, pretty fast, and let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Have you used any of these products that I featured? I'd like to know your thoughts and what you think about this look. Thanks for watching! Please subscribe.